I think you learn every year something new about training camp.
You got to keep your head on your shoulders, man. Mm-hmm. You can't get too overwhelmed.
We've definitely got a lot of work to do before we take the field in September on Monday night against the 49ers.
It's just about coming out here again, competing for a starting position.
Everyone's high energy. Everyone's ready to play.
You know, you just watched it. You go out there and you work. You work. You work.
How important is technique? Gosh, we hear that all the time.
It's everything.
It is.
It's just as simple as that.
It's competitive with our team. Really good.
Obviously, it was different, but was it difficult to adapt to a different running style for both Jarek and Asiata instead of Adrian?
No, we block the offense. It's not about what players are in there.
How crazy, a former roommate, Eric Hendricks, you look over when you line it up right next to you. How crazy is that?
That's awesome, man. It's awesome for the team. I think it's going to be great. I think the Vikings will, all the fans will love him, and it's good for us.
Well, going through the grind together with your teammates, what do you think that does for a team?
It's a tough thing to do. So, you know, you're in the locker room and you're on the field. You're on the field with other guys who are going through the same thing you're going through. You know, the heat, the pain, the you know, pushing through, and you know, it's nothing better than having teammates saying, "Hey, man, let's go. Let's finish up strong. Let's get better."
Okay, Norv Turner.
Norv Turner, what's it like working with a coach with that kind of pedigree?
Oh man, it's great. You know, legendary, highly Hall of Fame coach.
He's been around the game. He's seen a lot of great receivers, so I commend him, and I'm lucky to have him as a coach.
No, he knows what he's doing.
Yeah.
Who's Cameron Idiot, man?